Hello guys, welcome to this channel. In this session, we will do 40 plus MCQs from the general biology, and these questions are based on the topic, that is genetic engineering. So let us start with the question. First question is, Garima 2 is the name of A option is cloned buffalo, B option is cloned cow, C option is cloned sheep, and D option is BT tomato. So the right answer of this question is option A, that is cloned buffalo. Garima 2 is the name of a cloned buffalo. Next question is, the microorganism associated with the production of a BT cotton is A option is fungus, B option bacteria, C option blue-green algae, and D option virus. Right answer is option B, bacteria. Next question is, in jazz is the name of a world first cloned. A option is camel, B is goat, C option is pig, and D option is sheep. So the right answer is option A, that is camel. Inzas is the name of a world first cloned camel. Next question is, the male gene structure is A option is XX, B option is XY chromosome, C option is X chromosome, and D option is Y. Right answer is option B, XY. Next question is, who was the first to propound the double helix model of DNA? A option is Watson and Crick, B option is Escher and Haldwani, C option is Lamarck and Darwin, and D option is Hugo de Vries. So the right answer is option A, that is Watson and Crick. Next question is, which of the following features of a DNA has made it uniquely suitable for collecting and transferring genetic information from generation to generation? A option is two complementary base, B option is double helix, C option is the number of a base pairs per turn, and D option is sugar phosphate backbone. Right answer is option A, two complementary base. Next question is, in case of a test tube baby, A option is fertilization is inside the test tube, B option is the baby is incubated inside the test tube, C option is fertilization is outside the mother's body, and D option is infertilized egg is incubated inside the test tube. So the right answer is option C, that is fertilization is outside the mother's body. Next question is, golden rice is A option is a wild variety of rice bearing yellow colored rice, B option is a variety of rice cultivated on the bank of China's Yellow River, C option is rice with yellow tint after a long interval, and D option is a variety of transgenic rice in which gene for carotin is available. So the right answer is option D, that is golden rice is a variety of a transgenic rice in which gene for carotin is available. Next question is, golden rice is richest in A option is vitamin A, B option is vitamin B, C option vitamin C, and last option is vitamin D. So golden rice is richest in vitamin A. Next question is, which of the following is used in genetic engineering? A option is plastids, B option is plasmids, and D, C option is mitochondria, and D option is ribosome. So the right answer is option B, that is the plasmids. Next question is, how is genetic variation caused by sexual reproduction? A option is blending of genes, B option is alteration in chromosomes, C option is shuffling of genes, and D option all of the above. So the right answer is option D, that is all of the above. Next question is, amniocentesis is a method that reveals A option is the sex of the embryo, B option the type of the amino acid, C option the sequence of the amino acids in the proteins, and D option is the type of hormone. So amniocentesis is a method that reveals the sex of the embryo. So option A is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following classes of organisms is or are used as a biopesticides? Here are three organisms, that is bacteria, second one is the fungus, and third is the flowering plants. So the here are four codes. So the correct one is option D, that is 1, 2, and 3. It means bacteria, fungus, flowering plants, all are used as a biopesticides. Next question is, genetotechnology is A option is protective method against AIDS, B option is a method to develop the varieties of food crops, C option is a technique of acquiring prior information about genetic disease, and D option is a technique to prevent cataract. So this genetotechnology is a technique of acquiring prior information about the genetic disease. So option C is the right answer. Next question is BT brinjal is A option is a new variety of brinjal, B option is genetically modified brinjal, C option is a wild variety of brinjal, and D is none of the above. So the right answer is option B, that is BT brinjal is a genetically modified brinjal. Next question is which chromosomes of human combine to give birth to a boy? A option is X chromosome from the man and X chromosome from the women. B option is X chromosome from the man and Y from the women. C option is Y from the man and X from the woman. And D option is Y from the man and Y from the women. So to give a birth to a baby boy, so is the right answer aayega, that is Y chromosome from the man and X chromosome from the women. Next question is orobench weed is usually found in A option is tobacco field, B is gram field, C option is paddy fields, and D option is wheat field. So orobench weed is usually found in the tobacco field. Next question is biochip has A option is RNA, B option is DNA, C option is both RNA and DNA, and last option is RNA, DNA plus protein. So biochip has RNA, DNA and protein. So option D is the right answer. Now the next question is which of the following activities fall under the category of biotechnology? A option is use of organisms or substances derived from them in industrial processes. B option is modernization of commercial industrial processes for the production of materials used in biological researches. And C option is use of modern technology to investigate into biological deformities. And D option is use of industrial technology for the growth of a biosphere. So right answer is option A, that is use of organisms or substances derived from them in industrial processes. Next question is which of the following is a parasite plant? A option is buckwheat, B option is macaroni wheat, C option golden rice, and D option is triticale. So the right answer is option C, golden rice. Next question is who synthesized DNA in vitro? A option is Arthur Kornberg, B option is Robert Hooke, C option Edward Jenner, and D option Joseph Lister. So the right answer is option A, that is Arthur Kornberg. Next question is biomagnification means A option is rapid growth of cancer cells in the body, B option is increasing quality of a BD sites in each successive trophic level, C option is observing the microscopic parts of the body with microscope, and D option is sudden increase of the numbers of a members of a species in a specific area. So the meaning of biomagnification means increasing quality of BD sites in each successive trophic level. Next question is the world level program, that is Human Genome Project, related to A option is establishment of a superhuman society, B option is identification of races based on apartheid, and C option is genetic improvement of human races, and D option is identification and mapping of human genes and their sequences. So the right answer is option D, that is Human Genome Project related to the identification and mapping of human genes and their sequences. Question is the latest technique developed in genetic engineering is A option is gene analysis, B option is gene mapping, C option is gene combination, and D is gene synthesis. So the right answer is option B, that is gene mapping. Next question is which of the following was the first animal cloned successfully? A option is sheep, B is owl, C option rabbit, and D is none of the above. So the first animal cloned successfully is sheep. So option A is the right answer. Next question is the cells of the body capable of dividing and specializing into any type of cells of the body and which are the center of research on several serious diseases are called. A option is blood cells, B is red cells, C option is white cells, and D is stem cells. So these cells are stem cells. So option D is the right answer. Next question is Nobel laureate scientist James D. Watson is known for his works in the field of A option is metallurgy, B is meteorology, C option is environment conservation, and D option is genetics. So the right answer is option D, that is genetics. Next question is in which of the following fields is DNA fingerprinting used? A option is only in scientific investigation, helpful in judicial inquiries, B option is only in paternity disputes, C option is only in conservation of endangered species, and D option is in all of the above fields. So the right answer is option D, that is in all of the above fields. Next question is, which of the following can be used for a person's biometric identity besides fingerprint scanning? A option, first is the pupil scanning, second is the retina scanning, and third is the speech recognition. Select the correct answer using the code given below. Here are four codes, so the correct code is option D, that is 1, 2, and 3. It means besides fingerprint scanning, pupil scanning, retina scanning, and speech recognition can be used for the person's biometric identity. Next question is, metastasis is a process by which? A option is rapid division of cells take place under the influence of medicine. B option is cancer cells in the blood or lymphatic system spread to other places or parts. C option is chromosomes in cellular nuclei combine before moving to anaphase pose. And D is further division in cancer cell is successfully suppressed. So metastasis is a process by which cancer cells in blood or lymphatic system spread to other places or parts. So option B is the right answer. Next question is, hybridoma technology is a new biotechnological approach. A option is for commercial production of monoclonal antibiotics. B option is for commercial production of interferons. C option is for commercial production of antibiotics. And D is for commercial production of alcohol. So right answer is option A, that is for commercial production of monoclonal antibiotics. Next question is, if using human growth gene, such a mouse is produced that is 8 times the normal size of the mouse, this technique is called. A option is crossbreeding, B is genetic engineering, C option is mutation breeding, and D is hormone nourishment. Right answer is option B, that is genetic engineering. Next question is, which of the following is used for developing fingerprints on a multicolored surface? A option is gold dust, B is manganese dioxide, C option charcoal, and D option is fluorescent powder. So the right answer is option D, that is fluorescent powder. Next question is, which one cannot be obtained by transgenics? A option is production of biodegradable, B is production of edible vaccine, C option is production of cloned animal, and D option is production of transgenic crops. So the right answer is option C, that is production of cloned animal. Next question is, which of the following is the most important factor in the origin of a new species among living organisms? A option is variation, B is mutation, C option natural selection, and D is sexual reproduction. So the right answer is option B, mutation. Next question is, to correct the functioning of a defective gene in gene therapy, A option is the defective gene is removed, B is another good gene is introduced, C option is the defective gene is prevented from functioning, and D option is the whole defective gene is replaced by good one. So the right answer is option B, that is another good gene is introduced. Next question is, which of the following technique is used to establish the paternity of the child? A option is protein analysis, B is chromosome counting, C option is quantitative analysis of DNA, and D option is DNA fingerprinting. So the right answer is option D, that is DNA fingerprinting. Next question is, which of the following helps in proving paternity? A option is gene therapy, B is gene cloning, C option is DNA recombinant technology, and D is DNA fingerprinting. Same question is, jo abhi humne previous kiya, but thoda sa statement change hai, so answer same aayega, that is DNA fingerprinting. Next question is, golden rice is mainly useful in fighting vitamin A deficiency, affecting about 250 lakh children in the world due to its seed being rich in. A option is beta carotene, B is thiamine, C option is ascorbic acid, D is calciferol. तो इस क्वेश्चन को हम वैसे जो यहाँ पर मेन पॉइंट है उसको हम कर चुके हैं प्रीवियस. अगर आपने अच्छे से सेशन को देखा होगा तो आपने इजिली इसका आंसर गेस कर लिया होगा. दैट इज ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट आंसर. दैट इज गोल्डन राइस जो होते हैं ये रिच होते हैं इन द बीटा कैरोटीन. सो ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कैन बी यूज फॉर डीएनए टेस्टिंग इन क्रिमिनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन. फर्स्ट इज द ब्लड सेल्स, सेकेंड इज द बोन सेल, थर्ड इज द प्लेसेंटा, एंड फोर्थ वन इज द सलाइवा. So the here are four codes. So the correct one is option D. That is all of these can be used for DNA testing during the criminal investigation. Next question is the biotechnology based state of the art technique that is used to ensure people identity. A is the biometric investigation. Sorry. B option is the genome sequencing. C option is DNA fingerprinting. And D is the chromosome mapping. So right answer is option B. That is genome sequencing. So that's it guys. I hope that you love the content. Please like the video, share with your friends, and for more videos, please visit the description box. So we will meet soon in the next session. Till then, bye-bye and take care.